And take a look at this, a Portland street littered with evidence markers after police say more than 80 shots were fired there Saturday night. This happened along Northeast Wygand and 7th and 8th Avenues. Police tell us at least four apartments and four cars were hit. The Bureau says there have been 579 shooting incidents in Portland this year. That is more than twice the number during the same time in 2020.